smart meters are making their way to Northern Nevada. What you need to know about the new equipment tonight at 11.
Your child may be going to school for additional days. I'm Nina O'Call with the possible changes coming up tonight at 11.
Local news and a look at your world. 11 at 11 tonight.